Zbyszko, the new heavyweight champion of the world. But I have to say, I was at ringside, and there were a few moments there where I don't think you were sure who won that title. You know, I was prepared for the stab in the back, but you know what happened? I saw what happened. I've got the Holy Grail, and now peace and harmony are ruling the universe of Larryland because justice has all been put back together.
All right, justice, you know, in your eyes.
Shut up! Dream all I want about injustice. You know what? That's the same injustice I felt when I flew 10,000 miles to Tokyo and was ripped off in front of your whole nation. But now I got it back. And you know what? I got it back by a referee who hates my guts. So what are you guys to complain about? You know what? You guys are the nation to cry babies. And I, sir, I am. Tell them what I am, ripped off.
You are the heavyweight.
They're connected with Sports Center here on ESPN.
Sports Center and all these so-called authorities with physiques, where obviously they have never participated in a sport in their life. I think they got confused with Vince McMahon Jr. If you want to prove to the kiddies that you can do more than tear off your t-shirt or hold your ear, I even give you a shot at the heavyweight champion of the world. We're on ESPN. I wonder if Teddy Turner's got the guts to put up the CBS champion against ESPN heavyweight champion, and that's me. All you gotta do, boys, is sign the dotted line and get behind Slaughter and the world's strongest man, Ken Patera, and Don Morocco, and Greg Gagne, and Wahoo McDaniel. All you've got to do is have the guts, like I did for 14 glorious years. Jason, like this back.
Me too!